Major progress in the battle against a massive brush fire in South Miami-Dade has been burning for several days. Just before midnight, Clarkson Road reopened in both directions. Over the last several days, Miami-Dade Fire has battled the fire alongside Florida Forest Service officers using helicopters to drop massive buckets of water on the flames. And as of this morning, the fire had burned 13,000 acres. It is now 80% contained.